Well, Spurs certainly got a scare a week ago up in Birkenhead, but they could point to what looked like a perfectly good goal for Vinny Samways that would have made it 2-0, but was disallowed apparently for offside. And also the flag stayed down when Steve Vickers got the goal for Tranmere that made it 1-1. But as it was, the own goal from Dave Higgins, poor Dave Higgins of Tranmere, with Gary Lineker lurking right behind him, that actually prevented a cup sensation. The problem for Spurs is their home form. They've lost their last two games at White Hart Lane against Wimbledon and Derby County. As for Tranmere, they're third in the third division. They're a most capable side, but surely Spurs will finish the job tonight.